basket of tortillas I could get.
We're having...
We're 30.
And we're having tortilla stuff for the rest of it.
But... $1.50. Two for $3, so I think... I got that. I got two salad kits. I got a cabbage. I got a bell pepper and an onion. $12.
It's worth coming here.
Yeah. And it's clean. It's a very clean store. They've got quite a, I don't know how they're, they've got an ice cream section where you dip, where they cut.
Yeah.
They have, they were finished for the night, but you could get tacos made there. They have a whole line of meat section, all fresh, all in the case. In fact, I don't know that you can buy packaged meat. I think everything is the chicken,
you know,
the fish,
like
everything
style.
Is butcher style. Yeah. There might be a section frozen or something. I have not meandered with the rose, but...
Interesting.
Yeah.
Cool.
Everybody speaks Spanish. And, but also English.
Officer from the very bottom.
Yeah.
Hi, welcome to Foster Street. My name is Jefferson. How may I help you?
Hi, we're going to get a couple cones.
Yeah.
Did you have 50?
Okay, yeah.
What's,
okay, what was that?
What size?
Ice cream cones. He didn't hear.
Yeah, we're going to get large or small?
Small.
Two small soft serve cones, half and half.
All right, anything else?
Nope. That's it.
You want the small half and half cones. It's got to be 520 in the window.
Do you want the dip?
Okay.
If you wanted it, you could have it.
Makes it harder to eat and drive.
That's what I was thinking. I have $7.
I got tons of ones.
I don't have change.
I have tons of ones.
Okay.
1, 2.
I'm gonna check my
assumptions. 4, 5, 6. He said it's 5 something.
Yeah.
So, okay.
Yeah.
Good.
And get some napkins and just... You can stop if you want or you can drive. I like just driving, riding, whatever you can. It's okay if you mess it up. I noticed that when I washed your yellow t-shirt, it's still dirty.
Was it?
It was.
Oh, it does, yeah. It was from cooking on the stove.
Oh, really? Not moving?
Yeah.
Speaking of the stove, you look fabulous tonight.
With the stove?
Yeah, from bacon. You cook bacon.
I just wiped it down real quick with a sponge.
Yeah, it looked fabulous. Thank you.
Hi there.
You need a receipt?
I don't know why, but I don't like my Oreos crunched up in ice cream. I like them crunched up in my mouth.
Yeah.
But I don't need them intermingled with my ice cream. I mean, I'll eat it, but...
Yeah, I'm just going to alternate those.
Yeah. It's because it gets soggy. Yeah, parfaits, honey. Everybody loves parfaits.
Okay. Very good. Thank you. Thanks, you too.
Perfect. That's cool, honey. You know how to treat a lady.
Skanky did.
It's good, huh?
Type at least 40 words a minute.
You're good.